Good morning, MHS, excuse me. This is your student bulletin for Tuesday, February 15th, 2005, and I am the one and only President Jason Elkins.
And I am the President Marlon Ward. Today you will find out the winner of yesterday's trivia question. We also have another good question in store for you today, so stay tuned for another chance to win that free movie ticket.
Nice. Juniors and seniors, if you could use some help passing the math proficiency test, see Mrs. Thompson in room 1103A to make arrangements for tutoring. Don't pass up this opportunity to get some one-on-one help. And GLC meeting. There's a GLC meeting on Thursday at 7 a.m. in the cafeteria, so don't miss it.
Student Council. There's a meeting fifth period today in the band room. There's a SAD meeting also today, after school, in House 2 conference room. I'll see you there. No, I won't. But, softball meeting. If you are planning on trying out three teams this spring, please attend a mandatory tryout meeting on Thursday in the distance learning room. The meeting starts at 3 and should last about 20 minutes.
Advanced placement candidates. AP registration materials are in the hub. AP tests will not be ordered after the deadline indicated on the form, so register early. And Key Club, thank you. Thank you for helping Key Club earn lots of money to help St. Jude Children's Hospital for Cancer Research. The money will also assist our club with projects around our school. Congratulations to the King of Hearts, Matt Patrick, and to the winners of the Power Tan giveaway. And Key Club candy sale. Members should plan to pick up your box of candy to sell on Wednesday at our regular meeting.
Congratulations, Silver Cunningham. The sophomore won second place award in the Ursuline College Poetry Contest. The poem is posted on Mrs. Weber's door. Congratulations, Silver. More congrats. The finalists for the National Merit Scholarship Award for 2005 are Chelsea Chase, Christina Hart, Nicholas Labuglio, Kemp Lyons, and Nicholas Steigels. These students are being considered for the Merit Scholarship Award. Congratulations on your accomplishments.
But that's not all. Let's see what our winter athletes have been up to. To the girls' gymnastics team, way to go. They won the sectional tournament and have qualified to move on to districts. They also set a new school record, scoring a whopping 148.825 points. Amazing. We also have 11 swimmers and divers making it to the districts. Those include Amanda Allen, Dan Bino, Clark Davis, Sarah Dean, Aaron Ferrett, Scott Jenny, Het Kennedy, Brittany McCann, Emily Rogers, Allie Schaefer, and Amanda Zalesnik. Good luck on Thursday, Friday, and Saturday at the Cleveland State. Great job to everybody.
Yes, indeed. And now the moment you've all been waiting for.
Yes, it's time to see all 43 presidents in less than 30 seconds. Go.
It is day two of Student Council's Presidential Trivia Contest. You know who's going to the movies?
Well, I think I do, and his name is Ben Swinnerton.
That is right.
Congratulations.
Because he guessed yesterday's president, Andrew Jackson. And today's question, between 1825 and 1829, his morning ritual consisted of swimming naked in the Potomac River. If you know the answer, fill out a form at the hub to win a free movie ticket.
And for lunch today, we have a warm turkey wrap.
Lettuce.
Baked waffle fries.
The fruit cup.
And delicious milk.
Wonderful milk, yes.
Have a great one, Medina.